Senator Stachowski.
Thank you, Mr. President. Obviously, this is a package that has some cuts that everybody has some problems with. There are cuts in here that, as Senator DeFrancisco said, if you go around the room, somebody will have a problem with something in here. There are serious cuts, but I think that in a lot of the places, there are cuts of 6%. And if this program is still funded at 94%, I think they can get through this year. And hopefully the cuts next year won't be worse. If the economy changes, maybe they'll be getting the money back that they're losing this year. We don't know that yet. We'll have to see. But we have to work on the premise that we needed to make these cuts so that we can get a handle on the budget that will be facing us next year based on the economic data that we have in front of us today. These aren't pleasant things, but everybody thinks that the state of New York spends so much, and in many cases, too much. And so with that as the backdrop, I don't see how we have a choice except to vote for a cutting package of spending. I think that the cuts could have been different. That's okay. Everybody put up their own cuts. This is what came out. It's like you go to a restaurant, you might want a certain dish, but it's not on the menu. So you got to order from whatever the menu is. And we didn't make the menu up, but this is the menu in front of us, and we got to make a selection. And I think in the betterment of the state, to put us in better fiscal order, the option is to vote for the cuts, get through this year, hope that all those programs that get minor cuts can handle them, hope that anything that gets a bigger cut, because the things that the governor cut, but I'm sure his people thought about them before they took them out, they can get through the year. So I think that the right thing to do, and I heard Senator Diaz talk about being a conservative Democrat. Well, I'm a fiscally conservative Democrat. So I look at the spending part, and I think that we have no option but to try to get the cutting on the spending now, and in the future maybe even cut on some spending in other areas when other people get the options to name what will be on the menu. So I vote yes.